Taking the human for a walk is like putting a little pep in your step and getting a little ride from your dog's stride. Wolf Driver says, balance your dog's load down any road by using your waist to control his haste. They all like to do it. Even Wolf Driver's little 7-pound Chinese crescent can be so, so effervescent.
That's Little Lulu.
Pulling power when harnessed correctly can be such a wower. Instead of resistance, your pups drive, let them drool for a while. And pull them, fuel your mutual fun on all your walks and runs. Balance your dog's load down any road by using your waist to control his haste. Wolf Driver says no more tough times gripping your dog's line. Now you can stabilize his tub and realize his love to pull and forge ahead. So attach him to your waist and watch his smiley face. You might need to pick up the pace, but you will now be in total control without any tumble or struggle. Just a lot of good energy management with this new fashion of balance, providing tremendous satisfaction. Let's balance your dog's load down any road by using your waist to control his haste. You can choose the terrain to help your dog train.
Dog train.
So if you need to slow him down, head up to higher ground. If you want to lighten his load, then take him down the slope. But level ground is most balanced for the hounds. But yet again, I'll mention, you should pay close attention. And if your bowser has that power, then challenge him up that hill.
Come on, boy, come on, boy.
But if his will is not so eager, then go downhill and try to ease him, make him comfortable. Remember, the ultimate goal is to keep him moving out in front. So you want to find a pace that's not a constant race. Balance your dog's load down any road by using your waist to control his haste.